To make a cut, you use the inside prong in a flute and you pull the cutter through the material.
You can use the outside prong to score material. You put two score cuts and then you cut out the center part. This way you can put a bend in and not affect the print on the other side. You can use core pins to pin coroplast together.
Right on the edge, and I'll just simply cut. I think that's going to be right on the line.